on the phone long enough. Why am I so self-important? Said I'd see you soon, but that was all maybe a year ago. Didn't know time was of the essence. So many questions, but I
want to ask you something.
Talking to myself.
Okay.
I know that you can't hear me.
What is this? Oh, a letter to request an appeal.
Anymore.
I need to get out.
So
plus, my girlfriend's getting out, and I gotta be with her. I'm not so good with words, and you read everything and shit, so you help me out?
Sure,
yeah, I'll take it.
You okay? No. I'm gonna miss you. And I may be in here for a little while. Promise you'll wait for me?
Baby.
Of course I promise. I'm your girl.
Yes, you do.
Took your advice and did the opposite. Just being young and stupid. Oh, I haven't been all that you could have hoped for. But if you'd held on a little longer, you'd have had more reasons to be proud. Oh, so many questions, but I'm talking.
They won't even find out I was using it.
Yes, they will.
Shit, no. Girl's got my back, right? I ain't never stitched nobody, so it's gonna die.
You are.
What?
Two strikes. That's all you get.
Hey! Look who's back from the dungeon of doom! Hey, Red. ID talks. I'm clean now. Free America, yo.
What do you want? A medal? A sticker that says great job?
Well, no, I just thought.
What did you say? Let everything look behind? I have one. No drugs. You lied to my face. You're on your own.
I know that you're gone, but sometimes I swear that I hear your voice when